Where do you feel like this one kind of went wrong for you guys?
I think throughout the game we did a really good job about sticking with the game plan. I think towards the end we got a little lax, you know, and they end up getting open threes. And I mean, it's a championship team, so they just knocked it down.
I know it's not in any panic or anything, but not being able to get a game here in these first two or these second two, how disappointing is that?
I mean, we try not to panic, like you said. I mean, they're a really good team. I mean, we wish we could have took one at home so they can kind of be 3-1 and kind of be desperate at our place. So, I mean, I think we did a really good game, though.
I think the narrative will be, you know, everyone look at this series and say it's been the most entertaining series of the playoffs. Does it feel entertaining to you while you're in the moment?
Yeah, 100%. I think throughout the game you go back and forth, a lot of runs, a lot of lead changes, but it's a physical game and it's fun.
Davion, what was your view of that final shot from Harrison?
It was a good look. Everybody wants him to shoot that ball. I mean, he just missed it. I mean, everyone misses shots. I mean, it was a good look.
How about the physicality in terms of from game three to this one? Do you feel like it was much more improved on your end?
I mean, everyone's in. I think everyone did a really good job. They didn't have that many offensive rebounds and second chance points this game like they did in game three. I think we did a good job there.
You're getting a lot of attention with what you do for Steph. I mean, how much are you enjoying that matchup with him?
I mean, it's fun. I just try to go out there and do my job, just kind of stay connected to his body and try to make it hard for him.
I know it's not easy to be able to stop a guy like him, but pleased with some of the results that you've had in situations with him?
Yeah, I mean, I think my teammates are doing a really good job of protecting me and helping me on the backside, and it makes me have confidence just pressuring him, sending him that way. I know my teammates are going to have my back.